Get ready. Lightning.
Former and
time to get racing.
Good choice. I'm a priest.
Tonight, all eyes are on Radiator Springs. That's right. The whole racing world is hoping to see something unforgettable down on that track.
All right, everybody, get ready, because we're looking at a takedown challenge. Hey, there's no holding back in these things. Cars just knocking other cars out as fast as they can. Oh, yeah. Now, there's somebody who's got loads of experience with all kinds of weapons. I am so stoked about this one. What? Are you kidding me? Oh, the shield was out with that one?
Around you?
There goes Jesse. Not everybody.
I didn't crash.
Hacking rockets are in hot pursuit. Rockets are in hot pursuit.
racing is fun, I'm number one.
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Let's talk about Mater.
Welcome, folks, to London, England, where our competitors are already gearing up for one of the biggest events of the year. We're here to see something we like to call a takedown challenge. Now, the goal is to score points by eliminating as many competitors as you can. Yep, things are about to get nuts.
Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's.
We are coming to you live from the Florida International Speedway on one of the most exciting nights of this or any racing season. I think we're in store for a memorable takedown challenge. Now remember, the goal is to eliminate competitors and score points. In case you were wondering, this is what a weapons expert looks like. That's how it's done. Oh, that's the one you want. That one right there. Rockets are in the air. Are you kidding me?
Well, looky here.
With Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. All right, folks, what do you say we take a look at Mader? I'll just say this, he is not your typical racer. To absolutely no one's surprise, he won again today. I say we just pre-record tomorrow's show because we already have our winner, special guest Smokey. Care to tell us what you think?
Gosh, don't get me started, Chick. I know we don't have time for the details, but I see a lot.
Folks, I gotta tell you, nothing makes you prouder than being on that podium.